Hello everyone, welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands. We are at Tartarus Station right now, and our current objective is to locate the spa power source. So let's head on over there. My guess is I'm not high enough yet. This might work. Yeah, there we go. Found it. Now what do? We just turn this in? How about before we turn it in, we look at shooting rack in a barrel? Get as many quests done at the same time as possible here. Even though I know I could just turn it in right over there. I'm actually quite unhappy with how laggy this area is. Right here? What am I missing? Oh, it must be underneath me. Of course I can't go underneath me from this side. That would just be ridiculous, right? Turret part? No. Turret part! Good. Where's the next one? Oh, you know what? I have an idea to watch and see how well everything's doing on the computer. Hopefully this doesn't ruin the video too badly. Everything looks fine there. I'm actually looking at my Radeon card here just to see how much it's using. It looks like it's using it all right now. Yeah. Yeah, that definitely looks like all the graphics are being used. But it's not overheating, it looks like, so I don't know what's going on. Oh, you know what? It's only at 6% right now. Oh, it went up to 56, went up to 65. When I move around, it goes really high. Okay, it gets to 90 every now and again. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe I need to stop using OBS. When it's using my graphics card instead of my CPU. Wish they could, like, share. I'll play around with the settings some more, but I mean, it's only these DLC areas that are really giving me trouble. Right here? Down there. Oh, okay, I see it. Let's grab some ammo while we're here. Pretty sure that we're low, if I remember our last episode correctly. And this way. Big ol' scavenger hunt here. Activate the turrets. Oh good, it looks like I might have come the right way. Understand where the turret is, though. I don't see a turret around here anywhere. Oh, there they are. Can I run and jump to these? Oh, I didn't make that. That's fine. We'll try another way. To the left? I have to go back up this thing. Okay. And the last one's gonna be over there. Make it. Nice. And they're just gonna start mowing down any enemies that are sitting out there right now. Okay, how do we get back? Think I found it. Could be why it's so stuttery. The DLC might not have been made for 1080p, and that's what I'm playing in. This, you gotta figure, this game was kind of made before 1080p was really the standard. Power plant located, power restored. What are we doing now? Oh, we're going to Sanders Gorge. Okay. What about you? Got anything for me now?
Ready to take it to the next level?
No.
Good luck. Iberian cares about your safety.
No, you don't. This is the wrong way. Do I need to go up? Maybe I need to go up. I have to go down there. There's the exit. Let's try and make it to that box over there. How would we do that? Can I make that jump? Maybe, maybe. Oh. Maybe not. I know there's enemies out here, but I don't know if the turrets took care of them. Looks like they did. Granada. We have 4 out of our 8. Did I buy all of these finally? Oh, I didn't. Can't use that, can't use that. Okay, so now we have them all. What's our current class mod? No, no. Yeah, these don't look better than our current. Escape. Move on. Well, they're pointing me to go that way, which means I should probably go the other way, right? Not do exactly what they want me to do. Is there a map? There is a map. It all leads to the same location. Hey guys. Oh, you're already shooting at me. Good. Good. How do you survive? Those aren't headshots? How do you like grenades? Are you all dead? Uh-oh. That is a bouncing grenade. I forgot about that. Oh, it's a badass. Glorious Havoc. We might try that out. It's most likely better than our current weapon. Oh, I knew it. We're gonna come back here for this particular quest, and we just know we are. And the blade grass is probably. It's gonna happen. Oh, hi, lava crab. You're really fast, actually. And quite strong, surprisingly. Where's your crit spot? I thought it was on this eye right here. Maybe I'm just missing it. Give me that health. Is this the right way? No, it's just more of them. So we have to fight lava crabs. Where are they gonna pop out now? Gather as much of our ammo back as possible. Oh, hi. Yay, there's a lot of you. Wait, you're catching up to me? Hold on. What did we just pick up? A Glorious Havoc. Is it better than our current weapon? Oh, not so much, except for the fact that the fire rate's probably better. Because it will continuously... Oh, maybe not. Let's see. No, that's better. Because it's not burst fire. It's going to continuously do the damage. This is much better for this area. Now we just got to find somewhere we can unload criticals like this. The more crits you can get with this rifle, the better. Especially if we're gonna stick with sniper rifles eventually. Bring it on, lava crabs. I know you're around here somewhere. Or not. Ah, we could have taken a shorter cut. Hi. So glad we didn't go back out to the trash area to get the claptrap stuff. Wow, you guys just don't get hurt by things, do you? Here, have a grenade. Explosive rubberized. I don't know if we get points for using a particular type of grenade. Oh, we found the big open area. More grenades are always nice. Lava crab area, probably? No, relentless rats. Wait, how do I find you? Huh. Why it didn't occur to me earlier to just look up? I don't know. Okay, so we need to go this way? Yes. A little bit of a confusing area. Wasn't I just here? No. I think they spotted me. No, they didn't. Good. That means I can unload on them before they do. A claptrap? Oh, duh, because everyone's already been assimilated by the claps. Darn it. Thought I had him. You know what, Bloodwing? You have fun. We need to use you 2,500 times anyways. You know what's going to be nice is when we get the trespass skill, and we'll just bypass all shields. What else is around here? Good. Eh, we'll take a health kit, why not? Let's go around. This is the right way, right? Yeah! We chose correctly, I think. Oh, that's right. You guys actually can shoot, too. Oh, no, you're not a claptrap. I thought that was another claptrap. These guys don't come alone. Where's the other one? Must be around the corner. Oh, what the? How? Who? This is not good. Get up here, Claptrap. Thank you. Don't explode more. Are you done? Also, you are going to die. See you later. Ah, thanks for more ammo and probably grenades. More. Just keep it opening everything up. Gets you closer and closer to that illustrious 2,500 packages open. Oh my goodness. That might be a better sniper rifle than our current one. Fearsome Sniper, 461. 200%, 2.4 weapon zoom, which is very nice. Fire rate's pretty terrible, but I actually know a trick to get around that. So let's try it out. Make sure it's available. Good. Reload. Oh, that's perfect. Good. And I can actually see what I'm going for. So every time you melee, you reset your fire rate. If the fire rate is slower than your melee speed, why not melee in between every single one? Pangolin Buckler Explosive Rubberized. What the heck is that? We're already doing 92. Difference is the Betty. How's our shield looking? 647? Oh, that's a great shield. Okay. Moving on. Crabs? Ah, yes, crabs. Go, Bloodwing. Do some damage for me. That did not kill you, huh? What about a grenade? Oh! You don't really like grenades, huh? I found the crit! It finally happened. Probably never gonna get it again, but I did hit it once. Hey guys. Really? Gotcha. Who's next? I know there's another one of you. Way out there? Little to the side, maybe? Nah, it won't go through that. We need to sell stuff again. Or just stop picking up white weapons. That might be a good idea. Stop picking up white weapons. I think not. Nope. Try that nonsense on me. I'll show you. Oh, yay. Stop that. Got it. Okay, one down. Where's the other one? It was able to shoot me. How was it able to shoot me? There. I still can't believe they're actually hitting me from that distance with a Gatling turret. Why isn't this one getting hurt? You know it'd be really nice right about now? A longbow version of the grenades. Do I have one of those? Because I could have easily just tossed a grenade right at them. Who's next? Bad. Really bad. Much better. Oh, hi. Who's hitting me from behind? No one? Felt like someone was hitting me from behind. Okay, there is an enemy. He's coming out. That was actually a bad call on my part. I shouldn't have used my melee to reset my reload speed. Not reload, fire rate. Gotta get used to it. I haven't really been playing with it much. Of course I walked up the wrong one. Where's the... Up. And activate. Come on out, jerks. I know there's a ton of you. Oh good, his shield got blown away. These might not be the best grenades for this case.
Nothing like a challenging kill.
That wasn't a critical? I don't, Claptrap. I don't know why you stayed alive through all of that.
So, you think you can stop the Claptrap Revolution? You can no more control the direction of a mighty river as it flows towards freedom. Unless you built, like, a dam or an irrigation system or something. Nevertheless, you must be stopped. So I brought some old friends out to play.
Just making sure they weren't right behind me, ready to kill me. We gotta sell stuff. Good. Can we go this way? I'm thinking no. There's a locked door ahead of us. Yeah. We haven't found very many fast travel points, have we? Which door? There we go. We'll try out this first. Really? And there's a ton of ammo here. I'm gonna go on a limb and say that they want me to pick this up. Nothing. Okay then. Just give me cash then? No? $784. We used to get 34 bucks and be like, oh, that's alright, my own money. Oh, okay.
I'm back. Wait, I'm back? Damn it.
Nox trap? Okay, so this is why you're supposed to play the General Nox DLC first. That looks like it's gonna hurt. I don't know any of this guy's attacks. Is there anything I can second wind off of? Run. Okay, he's gonna get me every time with that. Whoa, what the? He jumped! Can he hit me through this? Nope. Go, 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 go! Oh, he's doing it again. Whoa, it homed in on me. Good? Okay, we're good. I think he's getting reinforcements. Hey, bud. As long as they're not freaking kamikazes, I'm okay. Use the fire rate. Use the fire rate. Use the fire rate. This is gonna hurt. Nice. Go clap traps. Oh, there's another one. I didn't expect two in a row. Where's the next one? Ah! He's jumping! I can't move! Here, have a grenade. I killed myself. Please be here. Thank you. You're gonna die very soon. I'm actually just gonna chill here and you'll be done. Whoa, whoa. Nope. Who's left? Is that it? Yeah, I guess that's it. They want me to go this way, but I'm guessing I have to go out that way first. Yeah. So grenade was a bad idea on my part. Worked out, but it was a bad idea. Nice. We just picked up a pistol that's stronger than our combat rifle. Something's not right with that. Okay, everything's open. Oh, good chest. Blues are good. Greens are alright. Not for me, but I'll take it anyways. Still not really for me. Yeah, that actually looked nice. No, maybe. Hello. Very slow speed, but man, if that thing does anywhere near the amount of damage I hope it does, that's gonna be great. Take it. Nope. And no. Purple. Stabilized revolver, no. Eh, we'll take it. Nope. Static revolver, no. Uh-uh. Nope. And definitely not. What's over here? Nothing. I think that'll open once we go past this. An Iridian cannon again. Oh, an Iridian thunderstorm. We might actually use that. What just happened?
Outstanding. You managed to make possible what my team thought impossible. Way to capitalize on lowered expectations. Head back here so we can execute phase two of Operation Trap, Clap, Trap, Trap.
There's a lot of rack. Bad mother fire rack trap. I know that. Where'd the rest of them go? Oh, money. Thank you. Maybe the blade grass isn't a quest. Slightly better fire rate, better zoom, but not really much better. Oh, it is 1.1 fire rate. I might actually be able to shoot it consistently. Assassin class mod. Yes, swap that out. Hold on, dude. We need to try something on you. Pretty good. And I don't have to do the stupid melee trick. Are you guys actually coming up here? You are. Come here. Meet the TMP.
The time of the glorious revolution is at hand. No longer shall we rush about catering to humans' every whim, or be abused when your potato salad is a little too salty. How the hell should we know? We're freaking robots. Hello? No taste buds. I mean, really? Overreact much?
We're going the right way, aren't we? We are not. We need to go this way. I just realized what I'm doing wrong here. Much better. Respawn closer to where we need to actually be. No! Not playthrough two! Oh, that's the most annoying part about doing this. Is there really no other fast travel in this entire area? There's no other fast travel. Okay. Hopefully we have enough claptrap parts now too. We should have been close. We might have finished. I didn't even check. No! Three more!
We should talk again.
We'll get him eventually. Someone's bound to give us a quest that's gonna make us go back. Oh, look at that. Just total lag going down. I guess it's not really lag. What is it? It's just a frame rate issue. Probably a good thing I see it too, though. It's not just in the videos, so when I go to post these things, you have no idea.
Our intel reports that the enemy is using a nearby factory to rebuild and refit their own claptraps. This is a clear violation of numerous patents and copyrights held by Hyperion. Also, they're constructing a robot army, which is apparently...
Hey! You're not dead yet.
Oh, thanks, Marcus. Big Rocket, Malevolent Thumper, Caustic SMG, no. Whoa! Liquid Sniper at three... No, that's not better. I don't know what I was thinking. Sell some stuff, that's what I'm thinking. Nasty Raptor stays, Thumper 2.8 fire rate, I think not. Desert Cobra's gone. Bloody Revolver is staying, Fearsome Sniper's gone. Liquid Thunder's gone. Burning Revolver can stay. Desert cannot stay. Yeah, we should look at what we got here. Plus 4 to focus means that all of our guns will shoot very straight. Sniper class mod. This is a level 33, but the pluses are not as good as this one's pluses. Okay. Gone. Gunslinger. Oh, man. We had quite the setup on our last gunslinger, didn't we? Okay. What are we using right now? Assassin class mod. Plus 2 to deadly, plus 2 to lethal strike, plus 3 to killer. Oh, this is actually way better, isn't it? Sorry, dude. Plus 70 rifle critical hit damage. Man, that sounds good. We'll hold on to that. Maybe try it out later. For now, we need to make sure that we put our gunslinger back on. Anything good? Nope. Alright, Marcus. Thanks for your business.
I hope to see you again soon.
Good. really wish there was some sort of fast travel in here. I don't know why it's not here. Is this fast travel? No. Why would it be, convenient fast travel? There's a quest underneath me. Why does it still say there's a quest underneath me? Up there, maybe? No. So it's a trap clap. That was the text on this one, which means this guy's gonna come back and try and kill me. Not a bad gun. What's our current one? Fire rate's terrible. We can finally turn in the claptrap one! Where do we do that? Ah, I found it! SDU upgrade. No. And no. Well, I guess that's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching, as always. Please like, comment, subscribe, do what you're going to do, and I'll see you in our next episode of Borderlands, where we'll be exploring the Dividing Faults. That'll hopefully have a fast travel point somewhere in there. Later, guys!